Be careful, amigo.
You need to learn the rules, Scafoni. You don't even have a bribe for me? Very unwanted.
You really want me to draw my blade?
An uncle?
It would be the last thing you ever see.
Mama know where you are?
We execute criminals the old festive way. We tie the condemned man's intestines to the ox that leads
right
the parade.
Now, you're on my bad side. Don't push, because trust
how would you
me,
like to
you go? Don't want to see my good side.
Very welcome you are. Here, everywhere there is steel.
I'm going to buy our
bread and
more. We all support your brave acts to the rest of you.
This one is coming for auction. You had best turn away.
Yes, keep going.
Keep right. All right.
Wait for a slip.
Calm yourselves, men.
Work together. Come. Your flaying will be most amusing should you survive this attack. You try.
Now,
work together.
Me.
Come, take
us. Go, distinguished leader. I may be a monk, but my after-sales service is without peer.
How dare you defy the dead? Join your victim in death, foul creature!
Noble prices for noble wares, armor fit for an emperor, and the price to match.
No offense, but I didn't think you had the money.
Let none defend this vilest of criminals. He's no hero. He slays with wanton abandon for nothing but
gold. Mummy. Damn it, I just want to eat.
This killer stains the very soul of our city with his presence. Surely God will be pleased with us. Should we fail to strike him down?
Well, aren't you a funny monkey?
Damn street performers! Freaks!
What are you doing, idiota?
We execute him here the old festive way. We try to condemn the man's intestines to...
He'll not bother us again. Breaking in his boots, that one. So, how's your brother's leg, anyway?
What's his problem? Why can't he walk like everyone else?
Bound to hurt himself. Bah! I can't be bothered to care for this patsy.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth it.
You must lack the coin to shop here. Yes, I only serve the elite. That should feel better, so.
Should we fail to strike him down?
Pescia fresco di giornata!
Laggiù! Get him! There!
Your sins tenfold.
Another? Where? With all these foreigners about, hardly surprising.
Dear Lord. Another poor soul drifting off to San Pietro. May you find...
Of the Venezia have been revived. These have been caused by the Venezia.
athlete.
You'll soon sprout fletchings if you don't get down. Throw down, don't!
Why are you here? What are you doing here anyway, eh? Live nearby? Visiting an uncle? Does your mama know where you are? Now go away.
A little discipline, please, amigo.
This is good. I should find help. No, I should go home.
Oh, shit. I'd better get the hell out of here.
Bye, thief.
Which godforsaken hole did you crawl out of, you hey, brainless idiot?
On him!
When you break the rules,
go back!
We break you!
That's disgusting. You beast.
You have a choice to make, friend. It's a basic question of survival.
Laju! He's there! On him!
Madre Santa! Time to leave!
Truly, I am blessed this day. Two new artists. Giving us all hope.
You call yourselves men? If my nun saw this, she'd sweep you all under the next pond.
Ah!
Well done. I knew I could count on you.
You die now!
By decree of the Council of Ten, all cittadini wishing to enlarge their storytellers must first seek planning permission. The incident in San Polo and its like are to be avoided. And violators will be
come, friends. Here the customer is always right. Davvero. As his guiding
word returns to us from the Holy Father. The disputed land of the South.
Shine. I am at your entire disposal. Mercantile clienti.
Even so with no fear of...
Enjoy your purchase, and come again.
Attenzione! Notice of execution. The merchant Medardo of San Polo has been found guilty of treason against the Serene Republic, and will be executed
publicly.
He must have heard Kakasangwe moving like an...
My God, has his mind snapped?
Figlio di puttana! Give up!
My God, has his mind snapped?
Come, don't be shy. I've done what I could. Perhaps you should avoid the deeds that brought you here.
Stay attento, Stronzo. After that little show, you're lucky I even let you walk the streets.
Guard, help me! Huh? Stay back, Finn!
Raju, get him! There! What's wrong?
Ah, yes.
Now we see our new nature revealed!
Bless your nature. You have hidden us all.
Heretic, you'll feed the flame soon enough.
Dannazione! You'd rob the dead, you shit?
Careful, stop dreaming.
Oh, dear Lord, watch over this stray sheep. What drives men to commit such acts?
Must have been the Brotherhood.
They've been behind so many kids.
Look where you are going.
Ah, Cristo! This area is bursting at the seams with crime. I'll have to take better care.
What's
he up to?
See a lady.
campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign interests, a levy will be imposed upon all importation of goods deemed non-essential.
Keep away, you murderer! Please spare me! Please spare me! Take what you want! I'm only a courier boy!
My apologies, good sir.
Am I dreaming this?
I've distilled it. Another time, then.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never
thought of it. Attenzione!
A foul! Help!
I've great metal work here.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Thank you.
Buon viaggio!
Leonardo!
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha-ha! You found another one! How exciting!
I think this is the key. If I just rewrite this line... and it works. Here, take it.
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
Ezio!
It is time, uncle. Let us finish what you and my father started all those years ago.
Indeed. Perhaps now we can finally make sense of this prophecy and put a stop to whatever it is the Spaniard is plotting.
We should start by locating the vault. The Codex pages will lead us to it. Let's take a look. a map of the entire world. But there are lands shown here that do not exist.
Apparently they do exist. I imagine they've yet to be discovered. Or rediscovered.
How is this possible?
Perhaps the vault will hold the answer.
Do you see where it is, then?
No. It can't be. The vault. It looks like the vault is in Roma. Then the Spaniard. This is why he became Pope.
Now I understand. It's not the vault alone he's gained access to, but the staff as well.
What staff?
The Codex always spoke of two keys. Two pieces of Eden needed to open the vault. One is the apple.
And the other is the staff. The papal staff is the second piece of Eden.
For years, no, decades, we've sought these answers.
And now, at last, we have them.
But so too could the Spaniard. And if he does, if he finds a way into the vault, its contents will make the apple seem a trifling thing.
I must go to Roma and find the vault. What of the rest of you?
We'll do what we do best. Cause some trouble in the city, giving you the freedom to conduct your search.
Just let me know when you are ready, Nipote. Roma beckons, Ezio. Let me know when you are ready to depart.
Don't!
Hope you've made your peace with God, boy!
I cannot...
He seems quite well armed, no?
Those quick feet will be the first of many things we remove! Move! What? You damned contadini saw this did the accident occur? I want to know all about it, ora!
See, it is right all here.
Where do they cut clocks like that? Milano.
That could be a man.
Not you!
That...
Assassino! Assassino! Not you! Get him!
Your entrails will soon decorate the piazza! Attack!
His blind side! Keep him easy!
Gently steaming in the sunlight.
Move!
the gates! Stop the intruder!
I may be your papa.
There he is! Get him!
Your plague will be most amusing should you survive this encounter. Good try, yes?
Like you were taught!
Katarina! Just like that knight in Alpha! Capito?
Filio di puttana! I may be your papa!
Attenti, ragazzi! Attenti your positions, like you were taught!
Wait for the...
Take
your
open now.
Careful, man. This one is no fool.
So there won't be enough of you left to bury. Get him!
Laju!
Sir! And none of these sights are dark, this pathetic and just tremendous.
funny clothes.
Where have I seen them before?
He's here!
You're finished.
You won't get away. Hurry, we're losing him. There he is. Dannato! He's getting away!
That could be my next.
You should not be up, down, or down.
Laju!
There! There he is!
Another mercenary, oddly dressed.
I've seen him before.
I see him! Watch him!
per la Madonna!
Whatever this please, is about, leave me out of it, please! Leave me alone! I swear! I have nothing to do with anything!
Oh, you cannot defend yourselves, eh?
You wretched dog!
Merda. What do they cut looks like?
I'm only visiting! Who's
in Bernard?
Mad West!
Presto! Presto!
I want no part of this!
Please,
misericordia!
Leave me alone.
No, please, don't kill me!
Filthy heretic! These now dark lights will lead to your death! I'm with you!
Mio Dio! Run! Run! Run!
I want no part of this!
Too hot for me!
Merda! Cazzo! Cazzo! This is none of my affairs! This is none of...
please, run!
Just leave me run!
I'm not a bastard!
Wrong, did I? Spare me!
Per la malora! I want no part of it!
Fuck!
What
am
I
supposed
to do? You!
I swear! I can't do it!
Just let me go! I want no part of this!
Leave me be!
Madness! Must get out of here!
Danazione! Too hot for me!
I'm only visiting! I don't know what's going on!
Another mercenary?
Madness!
Just get out of here!
Al diablo! This is none of my affair!
Just let me go! I'm nobody! Not important!
Leave me in peace! Please!
I want no part of this!
I want no part of this!
For trouble.
Oh.
Leave me alone! Please! Leave me alone!
Madness!
Just leave me in peace! Please!
Danazione! Too hot for me!
It's madness! Must get out of here!
I'm not afraid of anyone!
Damn it! Run! Run!
Condottiero?
Oh, this is none of my affairs!
You certainly have
to get out of here!
Just escape!
Damn it! Madness! Run!
Perdona! Just leave me in peace!
Whatever
please.
I did!
Please! You deserve this punishment!
Leave
sorry.
Me alone! Please! Leave me! Me alone!
Please. Leave me alone! I swear! I have nothing to do with anything!
Miscreant, foul thief, pay your demise.
I swear, I didn't do anything.
I want no part of this.
Credo in unum Deum Patrem Omnipotentem, Factorem Celi et Terrae, Visibilium Omnium et Invisibilium. Et in unum Dominum Jesum Christum, Filium Dei Unigenitum, et ex patre natum ante omnia saecula. Deum de Deo, lumen de lumine, Deum verum de Deo vero. Genitum non factum consubstantiarem patri, perquem omnia facta sunt, qui propter nos homines et propter nostram salutem descendit de celis, et incarnatus est de Spiritus Sancto ex Maria Virgine et homo factus est. Crucifixus etiam pro nobis, sub Pontio Pilato passus et sepultus est.
I thought I was beyond this, but I'm not. I've waited too long, lost too much. Requiescat in pace, you bastard.
I don't think so. To resist. I see. Kind of you to bring me the apple. Now give it here.
Vai a farti fottere.
Always the fighter, just like your father. Well, rejoice, my child, for you will see him again soon. You will give it to me.
As you wish.
Fascinating. An impressive power, this. But if you think it's going to save you, you have another thing coming. You are right to fit. Hear me. Clever trick, but useless. You cannot stop me. You down, assassin! How long do you think you can keep this up? You down, assassin! A clever trick, but you... You cannot stop me! How long do you think you can keep this up? You are right to fear me!
How long do you think you can keep this up? You cannot stop me! No! You will not take this from me.
It's finished, Rodrigo. Lay down your arms, and I will make sure the end comes swiftly.
Really, Ezio? And would you give up so easily were it the other way around? Why don't we find out? At last. And now, to deal with you.
What is this place?
Open, damn you! Open!
It's over, Rodrigo. No more tricks. No more ancient artifacts. No more weapons. Let us see what you are made of, old man.
All right, then. If that's how you want to play it.
What do you even want with the vault, Rodrigo?
Don't you know what lies within? Or do you mean to tell me the great and powerful assassins didn't figure it out?
Figure what out?
God. It's God that dwells within.
You expect me to believe that God lives beneath Il Vaticano?
A more logical location than a kingdom in a cloud, don't you think?
Let's say I was to believe you. What do you think he'll do when you open that door?
I don't care. It's not approval I'm after. Just power.
And you think he'll give it up?
Whatever lies beyond that wall won't be able to resist the staff and apple. They were made for felling gods.
God is meant to be all-knowing, all-powerful. You think a couple of ancient relics can harm him?
You know nothing, boy. You take your image of the creators from an ancient book.
You are the Pope, and yet you dismiss the central text of your faith?
Are you so naive? I became Pope because it gave me access. It gave me power. You think I believe a single goddamn word of that ridiculous book? It's all lies and superstition, just like every other religious tract.
Family back. I'm done. Nulla è reale. Tutto è lecito. Requiescat in pace.
Greetings, Prophet. It is good you have come. Let us see it, to give thanks. We must speak.
Who are you?
Many names. When I died, it was Minerva. Before that, Merva and Mera, and on. The others, too. Juno, who was before called Uni. Jupiter, who was before called Tinia.
You are gods.
No, not gods. We simply came before. Even when we walked the world, your kind struggled to understand our existence. We were more advanced in time. Your minds were not yet ready. Still not. Maybe never. No matter. You may not comprehend us, but you will comprehend our warning. You must.
None of what you are saying makes sense.
Our words are not meant for you.
What are you talking about? There's no one else here.
Enough. I do not wish to speak with you, but to you. You're the prophet. You've played your part. You anchor him, but please be silent, that we may commune. Listen. When we were still flesh, and our home still whole, your kind betrayed us. We who made you. We who gave you life. We were strong, but you were many, and both of us craved war. So busy were we with earthly concerns, we failed to notice the heavens. And by the time we did, the world burned until naught remained but ash. It should have ended then and there. But we built you in our own image. We built you to survive. And so we did. Few were our numbers. Your kind and mine. It took sacrifice. Strength. Compassion. But we rebuilt. And as life returned to the world, We endeavored to ensure this tragedy would not be repeated. But now we are dying, and time will work against us. Truth turned into myth and legend. What we built, misunderstood. Let my words preserve the message and make a record of our loss. But let my words also bring hope. You must find the other temples, built by those who knew to turn away from war. They worked to protect us, to save us from the fire. If you can find them, if their work can be saved, so too might this world. Be quick, for time grows short. And guard against the cross, for there are many who will stand in your way. It is done. The message is delivered. We are gone now from this world. All of us. We can do no more. The rest is up to you, Desmond.
What? Who is Desmond? I don't understand. Please, wait. I have so many questions.
What the fuck?
There's only about 10 minutes until I
get... Need all of my equipment.
Ready to go before they do. Desmond!
Yeah.
All right, Sean, I need you and Rebecca to get everything in here packed up and loaded into the truck. You and I'll deal with the Templars.
What, they're here?
It was only a matter of time before they discovered us. To be honest, I'm surprised it took them as long as it did.
Let's go.
So, what's the plan? We ditch this place, and then what?
There's another safe house. We've got company. The truck's just up ahead.
Mr. Miles, this is an unexpectedly pleasant turn of events. And here I thought I'd have to waste more men on you. Kind of you to save me the trouble.
What do you want, Vidic?
For you to come home. We miss you terribly. There's still so much work for us to do together.
It's not happening, Warren.
You continue to disappoint in every conceivable way, Miss Stillman. I saved your life once, do you remember? And this... is how you repay me?
You saved me so you could keep experimenting on people, destroying their lives. And for what?
Oh, this tired argument again. As I recall, you were there, at my side, every step of the way. Their blood is on your hands just as much as mine.
You need to stop him.
I'm on it. Doc. Looks like it's just you and me now.
Enjoy your victory, Mr. Miles. Temporary as it is.
Desmond, we have to go!
There you are! Come on! Help Lucy into the van! Hurry, Desmond, we need to go!
You'll have your turn, Desmond. Warren's gonna get what he deserves. I promise.
So what now? Where are we headed?
There's a cabin up north. We should be safe there. At least for a little while. I have to analyze those tapes from your session. Figure out what's happening.
And then what?
Here we go. I've got you all hooked up. Got a long drive ahead of us. Figured you might want to play around with the Animus on the way.
All right, but I got some questions first. I mean, what the hell was that in the vault?
What you saw proves everything I was afraid of. The Templars aren't our biggest threat. Not by a long shot.
So what, the sun is? What's it gonna do, cook the Earth?
I doubt it, but I don't know. There's been some speculation that the Earth's magnetic field is weakening. A sufficiently strong flare could flip the poles and cause a geomagnetic reversal. It's all theoretical, but if it happens, the planet could become geologically unstable. Very unstable.
It's meant to be the stuff of pseudoscience, but clearly something catastrophic happened to the people of the first civilization. And that woman, what was her name? Minerva, was it? She seemed to think we were due for a second round.
So either way, we're fucked.
I don't know yet. We'll keep reviewing the tapes. And you can keep digging through your memories. Maybe there's more to discover.
All right. Guess I better get started.
Thank you. That's certainly adventurous.
Have you been drinking? Is he an entertainer?
Where does one learn to move like that?
Thank you.
mystery.
Well, one man's coin is as good.
Let my experience garnish you in the finest style available.